We both worked for Honda Financial Services, but Derek was in the Massachusetts office and I, Nicole, was in the Delaware office. We connected one day on chat about work projects and developed a friendship. Neither of us even knew what the other looked like, but after a few months, we started talking on the phone. Like a lot, like every night for hours. We finally decided to meet, so I drove up to Connecticut to see Derek for the first time, and we fell in love immediately.